So in today's video, I want to show you guys the full process of the one-on-one location tees. So you hear a lot of things are limited, they're one-on-one, they're custom. But in this video, I'll show you the complete, like, long, tedious process. I think it's pretty dope, but it's even cooler to see, like, oh wow, that's what it took to make one tee. And the reason for this video is I feel like nowadays everyone is having limited quantity, or it's one-of-one, or it's an exclusive. But, like, how do you really know if it's, like, one-of-one, or if it's, like, so exclusive? Like, what makes it so exclusive? So in this video, I want to show you guys, like, how certain things have to be done by hand. How you, like, have to make sure that this city and this shirt and this embroidery color all goes together, because if you mess that up, you're basically done. And I'm only gonna do a limited 15, so at the end of this video, if you thought it was dope, definitely head to waitforthefame.com. Grab yourself a tee. Yeah, hold on, not yet. Let me explain to you why it's so much work, right? Where are you gonna put it, on the six head or the single? But less than like 20 minutes. So yeah, like I said, right? It's so much work. So it's so much work because, let's say somebody wants this shirt, right? They want this size large and they want it to say Queens, or they want to say New Jersey. That's step one, right? So then I have to make sure I do each one by one. And it takes about 10 minutes to do each shirt. So then, okay, whatever, they want to do that. But then they have to pick their own color. So I'm not complaining, because I think it's dope, but like, they get to pick any of these colors. And from there, we start moving forward. But it's like, all right, so these are the colors I have currently on. But what if you don't want one of those colors? What if you want your thing to have hot pink? So then what I now have to do is come over here, send them each pink I have, each green, each red, each gold, etc., etc., and then have them pick from there. And then I want everyone to, like, you know, put it next to the collar, get them idea, since they're not here. Then I have to bring the gold or whatever color over here. I got it loaded up here, take the thread, singly put it through there. Then it ends up on this side. What's this one, New Jersey? So although it takes 10 minutes, sometimes things like this happen. Like, the thread broke, so they have to reline everything, and then I have to continue to start from there. And that could happen to each shirt. Hopefully it doesn't, but... I got another one to do. Doing the Queens ones now. And as you see, like, everything is done by hand. Like, hand measured, hand pressed. Obviously, we don't embroider it by hand, but we load everything up. And then the step, it's not even finished after this. Like, this is not a finished shirt yet. After that, it gets to this stage, and then under here is kind of like the lining that keeps the embroidery intact. It's this very thick paper, so then we have to cut this by hand so it could come out perfect behind here, and it's pretty tedious.
Two, three, four.
And that has to be done to every tee. So it's not just lining it up, it's then having to cut it. And all that is done by hand. Yo, did you send that? You sent the South Jamaica one? Hopefully I can do that one today. This white and green is a nice subtle flex. I really like that one. Right now, I finished a Brooklyn. That one's done. This is gonna be Dallas. And that colorway, similar to the neckline. I did the Jersey one already. This one came out dope. So yeah, thank you everyone that's placing these orders. I have about, I think, 6 tees left. So hopefully those could be done by the time I leave, but these are fire. I'm definitely gonna make one for myself. So here are some examples before I head out of here. So here's the Dallas and New Jersey tee. I think it looks dope because it matches the collar. I really like the Queens tee because it's nice and subtle. Lastly, you have the Brooklyn one. I think it's fire that they went out of the box and got red. But I'm about to head home now, get all the orders ready so I can ship them. Like I said, if you like this video, definitely go to waitforthefame.com. Get yourself a tee. It's a limited of only 15, so I can't guarantee there's any left right now. But if there is, definitely snag yourself one. DM me if you have any questions, and I'm out.